Listen to the story about Minnie the Weeper. Had a job as a chimney sweeper. Had a dope habit and he had it bad. Now listen while I tell you about a dream he had. I went down to that high pass one Saturday night. Soon I knew the lamps would all be burning bright. Must have smoked about a dozen pills or more. When he woke up, he was on a foreign shore. Oh, 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 oh. Well, the Queen of Sheba was the first he met. Called him lovey-dovey and a honey pet. Bought him a great big automobile with a diamond headlight and a golden wheel. Well, he landed with a splash in the river now, riding on a seagull in crocodile. Winked at Cleopatra and she said, ain't he a sight? He said, how about a date next Saturday night? Oh, oh, oh. Had a million cattle in it. Had a million sheep, had a million vessels on the ocean deep, had a million dollars all in nickels and dimes, and he knew because he counted it a thousand times. Whoa. Evening late, asked his sweetie for an after date. Well, he started to kiss her and she started to pout, and then bling bling, all the dough gave out.